So here we are live in Bangkok in an amazing studio, and Ong is my guardian angel. We know her by Facebook since so many years, and Instagram. 8 years? Yeah. So we've been in touch since so many years, exchanging about health and, you know, what we like about exercising in a soft way. And Yohong is doing really great in Pilates here in Bangkok. So with our partner Lik, they invited me for an event that's going to be tomorrow, like a conference. And speaking about health and goodness and well-being. And now she's gonna teach me my first Pilates lesson. That seems a little bit like yoga, but I'm really happy to have her guiding me. And we're gonna see the first steps and share together. So she's gonna speak in English. She's a little bit shy because she never did live.
Yeah, this is my first time. Actually, she tried to coach me. I'm the one who is not confident with the camera, you know?
Yeah, she's so shy to be in front of the camera live. Mm. She wanted to record. I said, no, we don't record.
My English is not so well, so I'm
shy. Your English is very good, you know, no problem. So you can, she's going to speak in English first. That's with her English, which is really charming. And after, she's gonna say the same thing, repeat in Thai, because like this, some people from here are gonna understand what she's speaking about. And we're gonna have a good time. So I invite you to meet us, to be with us for this first little session here on the mat with this amazing view of Bangkok. This studio is fabulous here, really, really nice. Tomorrow, you will see more of the studio. This is just a tiny part. But there is the other part with all the instruments and the beds and the tools, and we're going to experiment about that as well. So I'm very excited about that. I want to be suspended, I want to be stretched, I want to be all this.
No.
Not now, we go tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow, yes.
Yeah, so voila. So we go, I go on the mat.
Okay, about your lesson today.
Yes.
Yeah. It's the first time, not just for you, for Pilates class, for your seminar, it's not just first Pilates, but for our first,
yes.
That we, my mission is complete, because I found you, right, from your inspiration code, and then she found me, and she asked me about my Pilates,
yeah.
And at that time, I'm a student.
Yeah. And now you are a teacher.
Yes, that's because her gift me is energy.
Oh,
and encouraging me. Then after that year,
I remember that.
I become a teacher. Yes, follow my passion, and I'm just do it from love. Yes, and can't believe it. Today I'm staying with her. Okay, my lesson today. I will talk about pelvic, your pelvic bone.
Yes,
and teaching about how to get to know about your pelvic and spine mobility.
Yeah.
Then when you get to know about your pelvic, it help you for strengthening your abdominal.
Yes.
And protect your lower back.
Yes. And it's very good for us women especially.
Yes. 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 And pelvic is good for women.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much that we do this. Yeah, so it's a beautiful story with Ong since so many years, you know, and at the beginning she contacted me and said, what do you think? I think I'm gonna do this. I said, yes, do it, you do it. So this is to say that it's very important to share what we love and our crazy dreams or idea, and to share with the world, because who knows, we're gonna hear about it, who knows, we're gonna respond to that and encourage you or appreciate what you share. So it's very, I think it's very important that we share our passion and our dreams. And like this we have, you know, because there we are all connected, so her success is my success too. Her fulfillment, being now a teacher after so many years, you know, when she started and asking, what do you think about that? And now she is a teacher to help people to have more well-being. This is really wonderful. So it's a beautiful example how it's important to share, to don't be self-conscious about our appearance and share as we are, because this is going to resonate with truth in people and make people desiring to be more true to themselves and with others. So this is really, really important. So we're going to do that. I go on the mat.
เชิงการที่อยู่ในมุมนูโชอยู่ตรงไหนนะคะ informally จับทำมืออย่างนี้เป็นสามเหลี่ยมนะคะแต่เห็นแล้วเราเอาเอลโบเป็นสามเหลี่ยมนะคะแล้ววางที่สะดือส่วนนิ้วชี้จะอยู่ที่พิวิตโบนทีนี้ลองดูแอนเชิงการขึ้นก่อนนะคะแอนเชิง to yes หายใจเข้า inhale นะคะหายใจออก curl your pelvic with exhale หายใจออกทิวนิ้วชี้สูงกว่าเอลโบเมื่อกี้ตอนแอนนะคะนิ้วโป้ง inhale สูงกว่านิ้วชี้ and exhale หายใจออกนะคะนิ้วชี้สูงกว่าโป้งทีนี้ลองทำให้นิ้วโป้งกับนิ้วชี้เท่ากัน
นิ้วโป้ง
ไหล yes neutral position ก็คือหลังโครงสร้างเรากระดูกสันหลัง spine in neutral นะคะก็คือจะมีช่อง little gap อยู่ที่หลังเอวนะคะนอนท่านี้แต่ว่าไม่ใช่การ arch is not arch is just under your waist โอเคโอเคแล้วต่อไปนะคะเดี๋ยวเราจะมาสอนในเรื่องของตัวการ articulate spine then you will do like pelvic and your spine move together โอเคโอเค Miss Mina now we start from inhale this position when you exhale pull the mirror in yes and see your growth up lift your hip up lower back middle back and upper back no this one keep your hip this one curl your pelvicOne, you have to feel, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Start from here.
And what do I do with my neck? I put it there or there?
Your, I guess, no, chin a little bit. Okay. Yeah, you feel that, okay. Let it out.
Let it out.
Okay. This position, when you curl your pelvic up, your chest, this one, stable, don't arch.
Okay.
Yeah. And you imagine that you have, a little one, smaller.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.Under your chin.
Okay.
So you don't do like this or do like this.
Okay.
Then it does mean that you can control your chest and your thoracic spine.
Okay.
Yes. Now we move your spine only and together with pelvic.
Okay.
Then your leg is not moved as well.
Yes.
Okay. We will start from here. Pelvic, your pelvic, yes, a little bit. Inhale. And when you exhale, curl your pelvic. Curl your pelvic. Put the belly in. You feel here. And lift your hip.Lower back, middle back, and upper back. No, I think lower, yeah. But your hip up, inhale, and when you exhale, roll down from your spine, upper back, middle back, and lower back, and come back.
Yeah.
When we move spine, you imagine like your spine is plaster when you.Push your pull your plaster from the floor, from some surface, spine kind of snake. See?
Yeah.
I can show you.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
See? Neutral.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes.
Curl your pelvic.
Yes.
Okay. Inhale and exhale. Articulate your spine.
Yeah.
Your hip up.Lower back, middle back, and upper.
Okay.
Inhale. And I keep my leg in.
Okay.
Then I exhale. Upper.
Okay.
Inhale,
okay.
And lower. And then come back in neutral position.
Yeah.
Yeah. Make sure it's my body or your body when low up.
Yeah.
Then do like this.
Okay.
This is up.
Yeah.
This one is up.
Yeah.
This one more long line.
Okay.
You will feel as your hamstring.
Yes.
Yes. This one is processing your hip flexor.
Yeah.
And build up your mobility from your spine.
Okay.
Your core muscle. Inhale here and exhale. Articulate your spine now.
Okay.
Upper back, lower back, middle back, and lower back.
Okay.
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 Do it again. Inhale and exhale. Good.You feel right, your tight and your growth. Yes, 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 yes. Keep this one breathing. Go your pelvic. Inhale and exhale. And then you ask your waist. Put your head in. Yes. If you do, you will feel stretching. And
I feel my lower back more flat to the floor. It's like a good feeling. It's like.My lower back is expanded.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Yeah.
You have to feel like this.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's really a nice feeling. Yeah.
When you go down, you go down. It's nice.
Yeah.
But when you roll up, when you hit on the on in the air,
yeah.
I found that
yes.
your back still up.
Yes.
So you have to use a lot with this good
yeah.
muscle.
Yeah. Yeah.
Doing
yeah.
Again.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Inhale and exhale. Good breathing. Yes. Yes. Feel it. Feel it. Feel it. Yes. 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 Enough. Enough.
Okay.
We can do step form not too high. Okay. And keep your lip. Lip your hip up. Yes. Feel that your lip.
Yes. And you feel it. Yeah.
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 Resting. Now I need you to feel like.
Yes.
This spot is your leg is.
Yes.
Through the middle.
Yeah.
Yes. Inhale here and exhale. Articulate your spine down. No. Curl your pelvic. Put the leg. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay, as your back feels really more big.
Not good, right?
Now it feels extended.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
This one, this position, if you can do, it will help you for adding mobility at your spine.
Yes.
Yeah. And together, help protect your lower back pain.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, let's do it because when you roll up, I found it's you still up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I have no pain in the back.
It's okay.
But I understand what you mean.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe now we want to take the time off.
Okay. ถามเมื่อกี้เรากำลังจะสอนในเรื่องของตัว articulate your spine นะคะก็คือการเพิ่ม mobility ให้กระดูกสันหลังเราจะเริ่มต้นจากเมื่อกี้ที่เราขยับเชิงกรานใช่ไหมคะเราจะหายใจเข้าแอบเชิงกรานขึ้นหายใจออกเราม้วนเชิงกรานจะรู้สึกว่าสะดือไปติดที่เบาะแล้วก้นมันเตรียมยกอยู่แล้วเราไล่ขึ้นจากหลังล่างหลังกลางและหลังบนค่ะทีนี้ต้องสังเกตก็คือหลังจะต้องไม่อาร์ชนะคะฉะนั้นเราจะฟิลไทรู้สึกเก่งก้นตลอดเวลาแล้วให้ฟิลลีชลองขึ้นมาจนกระทั่งวันลองไลน์นะคะคอไม่ติด yes แล้วก็ลำตัวยาวเป็นวันลองไลน์นะคะหายใจเข้าอีกทีนึง inhale here หายใจออก exhale ค่ะ Curl your pelvic floor yes ไล่ลงนะคะจากหลังบนหลังกลางและหลังล่าง and come back to neutral แล้วเราก็ปล่อยกลับมาที่ spine neutral position นะคะ I think you feel when I curl your pelvic
yes
yeah because I found when you lower roll down is nice and when you roll up yeah
it's after when I roll up how to go down
mm-hmm.
you know it's nice when you help me about that
yeah okay
yeah
can you do it again
yes
okay เดี๋ยวเราจะทำกันอีกครั้งหนึ่งนะคะหายใจเข้านะคะหายใจออกค่ะ articulate your spine with exhale good breathing yes yes lower back up with the back and after okay we can start from just this position first for make sure that you can curl it and inhale here and exhale for a bit feel here put the belly in put the belly in yes
yeah
okay again เราจะทำอีกครั้งหนึ่งนะคะดูนะจะเปลี่ยนมา curving ที่นี่ I will change position for curving here
okay
alright inhaleAnd exhale. Keep your lip curl. Yes, yes, yes. You have to feel here. Yes, yes. Feel here. Yes. Inhale. And exhale. Stack your spine down. Bone by bone. You feel it? Your spine. Right down, bone by bone. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah, feels good.
Yeah.You have to feel tight and
yes.
your hamstring.
Yes.
Yes. And you feel lengthened at
yeah.
your back, right?
Yeah, feel extended.
Yeah.
Wide. Mm. Yeah, really good.
Okay, right? Okay. Can you show me again?
Yes.
My student today. Yeah. And inhale. Yes. Lower back, middle back, and upper.Inhale and exhale. Stack your spine down slowly. Yes. You focus on your spine. You talk. up with your body. Connect with your pelvic. Last time, we will change. Yeah. And exhale. Yes. Feel now. Engage your muscle together. Combine it together in one muscle. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Keep your lip up. Then, lower down with your spine.
It works also in the back of the neck, or the spine. Yeah. Really nice.
This actually this position is everybody can do.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because it helps you for spine breathing.
Yeah.
It's the first basically for Pilates. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
We are similar in yoga, but I learn much more about to unroll my spine with you. And I feel big difference with what I was doing before. Really big. It's subtle, but it makes a big difference.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So many exercise for you now. that's because Pilates is help you for both strengthening and stretching.
Yes.
Yeah. For one muscle.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's good for local muscle. It's called deep muscle.
Yeah.
It allows you.
Yes. It's hard. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I feel it's deeper. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So maybe to don't have a life too long, we stop now and we continue in private.
Okay. Good.
Okay. So let me.
So this was really good. I don't know if you were able to follow because we wanted to have the whole picture. So we're gonna stop for today and tomorrow we're gonna go on something else. Now we're gonna continue to do some exercise with Ong. But I hope you enjoyed that. And I really thank you very much. And I will post this on YouTube so you can eventually have the translation as well. So, thank you.
Thank you.